but it was so-so. She look alive on Insta Live.